Over the years, Highland Ski and Snowboard area has experienced tremendous growth in popularity. Literally tens of thousands of Twin Cityans can say that they had their first alpine experiences on our slopes. In fact, Highland Ski and Snowboard area conducts 36,000 ski and snowboard lessons annually. That's an impressive number. But with that success comes a problem. Our facilities are overcrowded. The chalet is often packed. Seating is difficult. Rental lines are longer than we'd like. And picking up and dropping off young skiers can be tricky. Being too busy is a good problem to have. But our patrons would like us to make improvements. And we agree. That's why the Three Rivers Board of Commissioners has approved plans to upgrade the facility. The plan calls for tearing down the existing chalet and building a new one that features a larger rental area, more seating, separate areas for groups and the Snow Sports Academy, as well as improved customer service areas. The plan will also feature enhanced shuttle service from an expanded Lake Normandale parking lot and a brand new pickup and drop-off zone for parents shuttling their skiers and boarders to the hill. The idea is to enhance the visitor experience while decreasing traffic on Chalet Road. These improvements have a target budget of $14.1 million and will be paid for by a combination of revenue from ski hill operations and bonding. Construction is planned to start in 2014 and should be completed sometime in 2015. If you have any questions related to this project, please post them on our blog at hssaredevelopment.com.